6,000 miles away from home, ready for a new adventure. Long flights can easily make you feel weak and tired, but the idea of riding your bike through new places is always comforting. You never know where a road trip is going to lead you. It's about getting something out of the journey and enjoying the experience. So here we are, starting a brand new day in sunny California. Hello, West Coast. Good morning, San Francisco. Streets, buildings, art, bridges, people, sights. Every city is unique in its very own way. The more you explore its features, the more you get to feel its vibes. Riding San Francisco's steep hills was a blast, and our local friends made this quick stay an unforgettable experience for us. Days go by fast, and so the road goes on. Heading east, in search of a greener, less urbanized place, where skyscrapers are replaced by pine trees, and cars by wild animals. Let's forget about city lights and traffic jams, about the routines and habits of our everyday life. No cell phones, no schedules, no obligations. It's incredible seeing how fast the landscape changes while you're on the road. You leave behind trees, lakes, and mountains, and find yourself in the middle of a desert just a few hundred miles further on. Crossing Death Valley by night was quite an experience, but we finally made it to the city that never sleeps, Las Vegas.
We'll be right back.
Venice Beach was the perfect place for a break after Vegas. Easy lifestyle, good vibes, and some crazy people too. As the day went on, we met up with our local friends in downtown LA. It turned out to be a great opportunity for a ride through the City of Angels. It feels good to share your passion with people around the world. But even though making new friends feels great, there's nothing like catching up with your good old homies from the past. Ruben has been a close friend of Dosnoventa's family since day one. Meeting him on the other side of the globe was a true pleasure. And after a warm reception, the plan was obvious. Quick stop in Encinitas allowed us to chill at the beach and spend a nice evening remembering stories from the past. The morning after, it was time to head further south and meet our Japanese family in San Diego. It's crazy how fast time goes by when you're having a good time. Usually, you already have some sort of expectations before starting a trip, about places you may visit, or experiences you might live. The truth is that the journey itself is full of surprises. It's the people you meet along the way who make the difference. People you can share your passion with, who turn unknown places into a second home. The number of special moments we have lived along the journey have by far exceeded our initial expectations. It has been an unforgettable experience that pushes us to keep on traveling, doing what we care about most.